Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Kim. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Okay, can you tell me one thing you like and dislike?
I like football and I don't like...
What don't you like?
I don't know.
You like everything?
No.
Okay. We'll move on. 200 years ago, there weren't any
planes.
Can you tell me something else that there weren't any of?
200 years ago, there weren't any cars.
Cars, good. And one more thing.
200 years ago, there weren't any
buses. Okay, good. Now, can you tell me the opposite? So if I say, I listened to music yesterday, I want you to say, I didn't listen to music.
I didn't listen to music yesterday.
Perfect. So I played football yesterday.
I didn't play football.
Yeah? Yesterday.
Yesterday.
Okay. I cooked yesterday.
I didn't cook yesterday.
And I didn't watch TV yesterday.
I watched TV yesterday.
Good. What's this?
It is calculator.
And what subject do you use a calculator in?
I use in math.
Use a calculator in math, okay. What time did Billy have PE?
Billy have PE at 11 o'clock.
Good. And what did Billy use for PE?
Billy used PE kit in PE.
Good. And what time did Katie have English?
Katie have English at 1 o'clock.
Okay, in the past tense,
Katie had.
For the past tense. What did Katie take for English?
Katie take dictionary on English.
Okay, what's the past tense for take? Took. Katie took. What is this?
This is a brush, a toothbrush.
Okay, what's this?
This is a soap.
And what's this?
This is shampoo.
Okay, good. And is Alex going to take a towel on holiday?
No, he isn't.
Alex?
Yes, he is.
Okay, good. And is Tom going to take a camera on holiday?
No, he isn't.
Okay. What is Billy going to take?
Billy going to not.
So, what is Billy going to take on holiday? What is in Billy's case? Billy is going to take
a photo.
A camera?
Camera. Sun cross.
Sun
cream.
Yeah. And
a shop.
Swim.
Swim
shorts.
Swim shorts.
Okay, so on Wednesday, I am going to watch TV. What are you going to do on Wednesday?
Wednesday, I'm going to help my dad.
Okay, I'm going to help my dad. On Friday, I'm going to play football. What are you going to do on Friday?
On Friday, I'm going to ride my bike.
I'm going to ride my bike. And on Monday, I'm going to play football. What are you going to do on Monday?
On Monday I'm going to visit the zoo.
Okay. And can you please spell train? Train.
T-R-A-I-N.
Good. And can you spell short? Short.
S-H-O-R-T.
Good. Can you spell laugh?
Laugh.
L-A-U-G-H. Can you spell lunchbox?
L-U-N-C-H-B-O-X.
Perfect. And can you spell shampoo?
S-H-A-M-P-O-O.
Awesome. Thank you.